the power to affect your future lies within your own mind and your own heart.